And Portsmouth police are searching for a shooter tonight. According to police, someone shot a 21-year-old man near Bender Court this morning. That's off Deep Creek Boulevard near Victory Boulevard. Paramedics took that man to the hospital, and he is expected to recover. But if you know anything about what happened, call the Crime Line or use the P3 Tips app.